The war in Sierra Leone was a disaster for mankind.
How do we get back to where we were before the conflict?
One really imagine whether these people will even reconcile again.
You walk on the same footpath with someone who killed your parents, someone who burned down your house, but you are powerless.
The war is still not over in the minds of a lot of people.
Then fire me.
If you are not embraced by your community, then you are just an outcast.
Before the war, people resolve their conflicts within the community. They sit around to discuss what went wrong.
We'll sit together in one round table and then share our minds. And of course, we'll see the way forward.
Sierra Leoneans will have something that the war did not destroy. That is the culture of forgiveness. Let's go through this healing process once and for all. And support each other as one family.
We love this Fambul Tok so much.